Good morning. It's Sunday, the 10th of December, the last day in London, and I am not really happy about it. I don't want to leave. But I thought I would show you the weather. Just for a difference. It's snowing, like almost snowing, I don't really know. Because it's not white on the ground, but it's like a bit over there and stuff. And I have gotten dressed, just casual. I am all grey today, having a really great day. I'm just don't want to wear jeans, that's all. And we are just any minute hoping to get to Garfunkel's for breakfast. And I think we're gonna have the same as I had yesterday, but not the tea. Maybe a latte instead. We will see on that. But we only check out this hotel at 11 and be at the airport around 2. A plane doesn't leave until like 5:30 or something. And then we're gonna do some last minute shopping. I need to get pop into Boots to get a few things. Maybe a super drug. Not really 100% sure where we're going, but it's okay. And I have started the process of exporting my video from my editing software to my computer, so it will be up around this day, hopefully if I'm lucky before 7. I can't promise anything, but I will try, because I'm gonna do stand and export it while we are out having breakfast. And then when we get back, I think we're just gonna pack the rest of our belongings and then check out, actually. But yeah, that's the plan for today, and then also get home. But besides that, that is the plan. And the weather is actually pretty okay, because I was getting these fall vibes, this autumn vibes, and not really winter. When it was no snow and still leaves on the trees. So yeah, but other than that, I will probably see you after breakfast, or maybe when we're having breakfast, not quite sure, but it won't be too long.
Breakfast, I have gone for English breakfast.
Okay, so I'm back from breakfast and I'm in the bathroom. About to pack and then check out, or head out actually, and we are afterwards just going to Bond Street, taking the tube there and just get to the Starbucks. Be there, because I haven't been there. Well, we haven't been there yet. While we've been here. So yeah, that is the plan for now. And then probably get to Selfridges, Superdrug again. Then get back here for 1:30, get in the cab, get to the airport, check in, go through security, and then just wait for the plane while I'm trying to upload a video. And yeah, then get on the plane and then leave and get home. So yeah, that's the plan now. As it is, I'm just going to finish packing my suitcase and then my hand luggage, and then I think I'm good to go.
Mm-hmm.
Probably the last time being at Tottenham Court Road subway. Look at that.
Okay, we just got off the train and we got Starbucks. I got a chocolate fudge frappuccino to Venti, I believe, or Grande. I'm not really sure the size, but it's big enough. and I don't really know where we're heading, but we're just going somewhere, and I don't want to leave, even though it's like snowing and stuff. I still don't want to leave. Selfridges in Thailand, and it's a lot of people, it's very crowded.
We are now at Marble Arch Crack in the eastern platform.
I'm just squatting on the, sitting on the ground while we're watching the train, which is delayed. And I've been to Selfridges and to Pedro, so I got another few things that I didn't pack in my suitcase or in my hand luggage. Doesn't really matter actually, I think. Okay, we are at the airport. We are just about to have a quick drink, some snack before we head on to the plane. And it's like around 3 hours until the plane leaves, so it's gonna be a long day. Just as Friday, but this time I get to go home and sleep straight away.
Back at it again with Nando's.
What a grilled chicken wrap this evening. Nando's here with some Sprite in my glass.
Subscribe, thumbs up, latest video, goodbye.